That's the female they adopted, but I don't think they eat them in the nest together.
You too.